pull this back. Take your hands and underneath each side, you've got those two tabs to depress. Depress them and pull out at the same time. You can slide it all the way off. Just make sure you unplug the connector. And when you go to put it in, line it up with your rails. Push in. It shouldn't flop on this side.